Warning! The events you are about to see were filmed by a crew of trained professionals. 4 Days Out does not condone visiting these sites unsupervised. Failure to comply could result in serious injury, arrest, or death.
So what happened here?
Well, there was an underground fire, and it caught the coal seams that run underground, caught them on fire, and it just starts spreading under the homes, around the homes. That's why they had to vacate the whole area, the whole town of Centralia.
And how many people are left?
Oh, not many. You could go through there and count them on your one hand, the homes that are still there.
Zebra mom, that's what they should call that.
First gear is crazy. We're looking for the dilapidated bridge.
Thank you. my name's Abby. I live a mile up the hill from Silent Hill. There's not a whole lot that goes on there, but it gets super busy in the summer. It's just a tourist attraction. Bucknell University actually does studies there with the mine fire and sees like how it progresses and what they can do. Graffiti highway that you are on, that's popular. The cops actually just said that there's no more graffiti allowed and they're supposed to be tracking it, but we'll see how that goes.
How much of the history do you know from the town?
I just know that it started with a like town-wide garbage day where they like cleaned up everything in town, and then that's where it went. So like all that stuff sparked the fire. So after that, they like weren't able to get it out. So they figured, well, let's just get the residents out because of like the chemicals or whatever's there. So it's unsafe for them to live there. So they like bought out everything, and then all the residents had to leave. So now there's only like two houses that are full.
Back and go that way.